Please, please remain standing for the presentation of our colors by the Sand Creek High School ROTC Color Guard. Thank you very much. You may be seated. Thank you. Well, good evening, parents. Good evening, grandparents and other family members. Good evening, Vista Ridge High School faculty. And of course, most importantly, welcome Vista Ridge High School class of 2016. My name is Mike Pickering, and I'm the Zone Superintendent for the Power Zone in District 49. I'd like to start off by just welcoming a couple groups of people. I'd like to welcome our Board of Education members, our district membership that's here, and our zone membership that's here as well. I'd also like to specifically introduce a few of our Power Zone principals that are here as well today. I'd like to introduce Mr. Jeff Moulton, principal of Stetson Elementary School. I'd like to introduce Miss Kathy Tanucci, principal of Skyview Middle School. And I would like to introduce Miss Sarah McAfee, principal of Odyssey Elementary School. And of course, Mr. Bruce Gross, principal of Vista Ridge High School. So before I hand this back over to Mr. Gross, I am going to try to take about 2.5 minutes of your time, no more than that. I want to just talk about a few things with our graduates. And I'm pretty sure, graduates, I have a sneaking suspicion that you didn't put on those stylish caps and those gowns and drive down here on a Saturday night to hear me talk at you. So I'm going to make this rather quick. But in just a few moments, Mr. Gross is going to start speaking. He's going to talk about some of the accomplishments that Vista Ridge High School has had this year. And it really speaks to your accomplishments and the accomplishments that you've had throughout your high school career. It also evidences something else, which I think is important. It evidences the additional opportunities that you all have opened up for yourselves by being here today. Many more opportunities than you would have had you not been standing here or sitting here right now. To me, though, it's just another indicator of the many things that you do care about. You do care about your futures. I mean, it actually matters to you what you're going to be doing come next Tuesday. These are things you think about. And this flies directly in the face of many critics who try to tout the end of civilization because we have young people who are, quote, disengaged or apathetic. I'm going to tell you right now, I haven't seen it. I'm at times around over 2,000 students a day moving through the 5 different schools that I serve, and I don't see that. In fact, I see excited children turning into excited young people. I see the students at Vista Ridge High School specifically who genuinely have care and passion for what they do and what they want to become. It's not just maybe this, maybe that. There is some dedication, passion, and drive within the individuals sitting in front of me today. However, chasing those passions while ensuring that you're treating people respectfully and with care can actually be quite challenging, especially the more people you meet. But this challenge is something I have little doubt that you'll be able to hold up to. And so the last thing that I want to mention is just remember that all those opportunities that you've worked so hard to open up for yourselves, they need to be mixed with an authentic desire for you to actually want to do them. You see, opportunities are things like jobs and education, which are more important, and they are important to seek when they arrive. But if more of us would actually start seeking opportunity mixed with passion together, I think we'd probably start to see a little bit more happiness in our own lives and the world around us. So congratulations, class of 2016, for opening up more opportunity for both yourselves and your community than you've ever opened up before. And that's going to be evidenced again by some of the things that Mr. Gross will say this evening. So thank you very much, and without further ado, Mr. Gross.
First of all, I want to introduce a few more people on the stage. Assistant Principals Elaine Schoen, Matt Sisson, and Jason DeLee. Sam Baldwin, our Athletic Director. And then our staff heralds today are Michelle Finnickel, Nathan Pearsall, Andy Mello, and Michelle Finnickel. Sarah Temple. Today I want to take just this opportunity to mention just a few things that this class has accomplished. I could go on and on in great depth, but I'm not going to do that, so I'm going to touch on a few critical areas. First of all, academically, this class, the 2016 class, there are 38 students that had a 3.75 for all 4 years of high school. That's the largest number in Vista Ridge history. One student out of 25 in the city received the Gazette Best and Brightest. Two Kane Scholarship winners. Two students out of 300 in the statewide competition for the Betcher Scholarship were semifinalists. One student, the first student in history for District 49 to actually graduate with an AAS degree in our Ascent program this year as well. 38 students earning concurrent enrollment, 135 students earning academic concurrent enrollment credit, 135 academic letter winners, most in the school history, three AP Scholar winners with honors, and four AP Scholars with distinction. Awesome opportunity. Thank you. Some of our arts and clubs: Knowledge Bowl, third in Pikes Peak League, sixth at state, second in the Academic World Quest. Cyber Patriot, top team in the state, ranked 12th in the nation, ranked number 10 out of 2,024 teams nationwide. Stellar Explorers, first number one of two teams in Colorado to qualify for the Nationals. Top 10, national finish, only team in Colorado to finish in the top in the nation. TSA, four seniors, state place finishers, a leadership class that provided 13 families with Christmas gifts this year. PTA Reflections, a second place finish in state. The District Art Show, one first place finisher. HOSA, having seven national qualifiers. FCCLA, individual receiving bronze at state. Marching Band, qualifying for state for the first time in the first trip in the 4A state division and receiving the highest score in our history. Both Concert Band receiving outstanding ratings, our Vista Ridge Choir receiving outstanding and superior rankings, and three seniors selected out of 5,000 to compete for the All-State Choir, two seniors to receive National Choral Awards. Outstanding plays this year: 13 Past Midnight, the musical, Wedding Singers, and the Evening of One-Act Plays. Student Council for donating the flag for the stadium. Let's give them a round of applause. Athletically, a softball team that finished for the first time to qualify for state tournament. Football team, a state playoff appearance. Boys basketball, Final Four appearance. Girls basketball, first time to qualify for the state tournament and first state win. Wrestling, two senior state qualifiers. Girls golf, first two-time state qualifier. Boys track, fourth place finish at state this year, and a two-time state champion triple jumper. We have athletes that have signed scholarships in softball, volleyball, football, baseball, track, and cheer. Congratulations, class of 2016. I'd like to next introduce our valedictorian, Brian Romero.
Hey everybody. Well, I'm Brian Romero, and I'm the sweaty mess of a teenager that gets to speak to you all today, so here we go. One sec. Okay. When I first realized that I had to write a speech, and not only write it, but also speak some of my truest thoughts in front of a crowd of thousands of people, I was admittedly a bit terrified. After all, what would be the best way to end our senior year? I thought about many approaches. Maybe I could stand up here and scream for a good 5 minutes and call it a day. After all, there were days when I felt like screaming definitely captured the essence of what high school really is. For that matter, why couldn't I sing my graduation speech? Maybe I could insert an absurd amount of memes to the point where even the most hardened of meme enthusiasts would become irritated with me. Maybe I could play a trap remix of a Sarah Palin speech and simply spectate as everyone was forced to accept the oddity of such an event. And speaking of which, if you get the chance, right after this, go home, type in trap remix Sarah Palin. You'll love it. It'll be good. It'll be good for everybody. Good family fun. Indeed, I legitimately considered all of the above and much, much more. And indeed, all of those options would have been hilarious and memorable, to say the least. However, though comedy is one of the greatest things in the world, sincerity is second to none.
Thus, the remainder of the speech was born. To my fellow graduates, here we are on the cusp of greatness, at a point where we are no longer children, yet not quite adults. But before you move forward from your primary academic careers towards bigger and better things, take a moment to reflect on your high school experience. Look back on all of the moments that you have been through, both the good and the bad. Think of the people who made you laugh in your history classes, the people who could always put a smile on your face with their fantastic dance moves, the days when everything seemed to work out just perfectly. Remember the unbelievable moments, like walking past a bathroom that was on fire, or watching as your peers got checked for eating ranch that contained just a bit too many eye drops in it. And think of all the times that were less than great, the times when you cried of stress, the times when you were afraid, the times when you weren't sure you were going to get through your struggles. The last 4 years have definitely been the hardest of our lives. We've all experienced trials and tribulations, both individually and collectively, and have gone through so much, and personally, I'm so proud that we have gotten this far. Finally, let's take a moment to think of all the people who have helped you to get to this point. Parents, teachers, coaches, and those who cannot be here today for one reason or another. And be sure to thank them as soon as you can. I'm not going to lie to you, things will get more challenging from here, whether in an academic setting or your own personal life. Shifting from high school to whatever you have in plan for yourself is no simple feat. It is a complex process, one that will likely require more energy and effort than previously seen in your lives. While that may be true, however, life from now on will also be much more exciting in a myriad of ways. That piece of complexity will only add depth to your life as you go through this part of your existence. So don't think of the future as something to be feared. Rather, embrace it in all of its complexity and enjoy the things that have yet to come when they come. But on the flip side, don't forget to enjoy the little things and take advantage of life as it is right now. Take the time to hang out with your friends and make new ones while you're at it. Build new relationships with people you never thought you would talk to. Go watch a movie like Kung Fu Panda 3, which I really want to see. Or take a stroll through the park. Drive down to Yo Yogurt and explore the good, the bad, and the ugly of frozen yogurt flavors and combinations. And speaking of which, I digress again, but you wouldn't think there would be bad yogurt combinations, but when you mix the fruit flavors with the non-fruit flavors, it gets messy. So just try to avoid that and it'll be good. And most importantly, enjoy yourself right here and right now, because this may very well be the last time in a long time that you will be able to have such experiences with this specific group of people. Basically, make the most of the present, for you will never be able to do it again. And finally, as you strive for your biggest dreams to come true, things will not always go as planned, and that's completely fine. Your life will not be perfect, this is true, but the matter of the fact is that nobody is perfect. Perfection is merely a concept, and due to its fundamental meaning, cannot describe anything in our reality. You do not need to be perfect whatsoever to have a fulfilling life. As the singer Janelle Monáe once said, embrace what makes you unique, even if it makes others uncomfortable. I didn't have to become perfect because I've learned throughout my journey that perfection is the enemy of greatness. So don't be perfect, be great, be unique, be unashamed. Tell your crush you're interested in them. Look into taking those guitar lessons. Try out that style that you thought was too bold to be shown outside of your closet. Embrace every part of your being and demonstrate to the world that you are greater than any single descriptor can possibly allow for you to be. Reflect on attempts that didn't go so well and learn from them. Try to live life with as few regrets as possible and become as courageous as you can be. As the great Miss Frizzle once said, take chances, make mistakes, get messy. There is a whole lot more that could be said. Too much, in fact, like stories and feelings and words that were never spoken because of fear. But I don't think anything else needs to be said, at least not from me. We are no longer children, but young adults about to burst forth into the outside world, and I fully believe that we are capable of learning from the past and making the best choices for ourselves. But if you're ever in a low spot of life, or a place of perpetual melancholy, remember this. Follow your heart, continue your passions, and reach for your dreams. Nothing else will be able to so surely guarantee your happiness. Everybody plays the crazy game of life, and everybody has their own definition of success. But class of 2016, if we follow our best interests, I believe that we will win. Believe that we will win. I believe that we will win. I believe that we will win. Congratulations, class of 2016. We did it. Oh. And now, playing the commemoration overture and guest conducted by Elizabeth Staley, it is my pleasure to introduce the Vista Ridge Wind Ensemble.
Hello. These sleeves are good for something. Thank you guys, that was an excellent, excellent song. I'm gonna let you guys pass by, give you a couple winks, one of these things. Class of 2016. First thing I wanna say is thank you to this wonderful group of people behind me, my fellow teachers and staff members at Vista Ridge, my gracious and beautiful wife and children, and of course, the Vista Ridge class of 2016. Congratulations, you beautiful people. You did it. All right. When I first heard that I was bestowed the honor of speaking at your graduation, I did what anyone else in my position would have done. I opened my computer, pulled up my search engine, and looked up how to give a great graduation speech. You may have noticed my speech today is titled About 40 Million Breaths. So today I would like to provide some reflection about 40 million breaths, because over the last 4 years you have expended about 40 million breaths. You see, breathing is something that you do automatically, without thinking most of the time. It's something that is so vital that it provides you with life. Without breathing, you will stop functioning. You are super aware of the importance of each breath when you can't breathe, but most of the time you take it for granted, just like time. The assumption being you will always take another breath and time will continue to go on. With your previous 40 million breaths or so, you have all earned and are indeed very deserving of the accolades, admiration, and appreciation which will be bestowed upon you today by many of the people who love you, or at least who can empathize with how poor you're going to be for the next few years of your life. Reflecting back on my previous 30 million or so breaths and my experiences with the Vista Ridge graduating class of 2016, I started thinking about your sophomore year when I first arrived on the scene at Vista and how, seemingly in the blink of an eye, you guys are now graduating. C.S. Lewis once stated, "Isn't it funny how day by day nothing changes? But when you look back, everything is different." This quote is simple and profound. My two favorite qualities in a quote, because A, I can actually remember it, and B, I sound kind of smart and reflective at the same time. It has changed the way that I approach parenting, teaching, and in fact, all the relationships that I have in this world. Sometimes we're so busy looking at the expected future and towards something else that is beyond our now, that we forget to embrace the significance of this very moment in time. There are times in life when it seems like things are stationary around us. Perhaps it was in my history class or one of those mini classes you had the opportunity to take that you were super excited about. But you were sitting there and time was passing you by. Now let's get interactive with this thing. Everyone indulge me, and please, and I do mean everybody, take a deep breath in. Now blow it out. By the time I'm done with this speech, you will have shared 100 to 150 breaths from your life with me and the people around you. You have blessed me with time, the most important commodity you have on this earth. And with it, I'm going to attempt to inspire and guide you out in the world with a great new knowledge that will somehow help you in your lives. Now again, one more time, please take a deep breath with me in. I see some of you not doing it. Now blow it out. Now look at the person next to you. I don't care if you know them or not. Reflect on this moment. Cement it in your brains by giving them a high five and saying, "We made it, buddy." There it is. Congratulations. Hey, good job. Thanks for sharing your air with me today. Enjoy this moment. Soak up this experience and don't take moments like this for granted. You are sharing air with the people around you today, and whether you chose to or not, doesn't make it more or less important than any other moment in your life. This is another learning experience. You see, everyone and everything that you encounter is an opportunity, a choice to use your breaths, learning and growing, reflecting and gaining further knowledge of the world around you, or worrying, judging others, holding grudges, feeling sad, angry, and becoming stagnant and stale.
which will distract you from enjoying the details that make up the very fabric of your existence on this earth. Be careful who you give your time to, and be weary of time thieves who will lead you astray from your potential greatness. You will never receive those breaths back. You can choose to give your time to people who make you miserable, or uncomfortable, or anxious, or sad. Or you can choose to give your time to those who uplift you and enrich your lives with positivity, love, and happiness. When I first came to Vista, I saw the unique nature of this class that was to graduate in the year 2016. This group truly exemplified Einstein's famous words, "Everyone is a genius, but if you judge a fish on its ability to climb a tree, it will live its whole life believing that it is stupid." You are an extremely exceptional group of humans that are geniuses in your own ways, possessing a wide range of interests, abilities, and talents. Yet you, and you, and you, not you, Malapart, no, I'm just kidding, and you are all geniuses in your own right. From my very first day at Vista, I was greeted with such love from students who didn't even know who I was yet. I was impressed, amazed, intimidated, and focused on establishing myself with a new crew of students. As a bunch of awkward sophomores, you were very gracious to me. You allowed me to transition and thrive in an environment that was foreign to me, and for that, I want to thank you. You accepted me and my colleagues as one of your own, and though at times we may have heard grumbles, rants, and countless new curse words that I now have in my lingual repertoire, we bore witness to a group of people, staff and students alike, coming together and unifying through sadness and triumph equally with a new understanding of what it meant to be a part of the journey of this amazing class of 2016. Now, your junior year will forever be a highlight in my career when I look back. You all helped remind me of why I became a teacher in the first place. You helped me realize how fun teaching can be. I was learning right alongside you much of that year. The lessons learned from making origami frogs, dancing the Charleston in a 1920s party, or hanging out at the various dances, plays, or athletic events were certainly precious breaths shared with you in my life's journey. Your senior year, this year, I was delighted to spend time with you outside of the confines of my classroom. You chose to engage in meaningful and honest conversations with me in a variety of forums, and I had the opportunity to get to know you even better. You will be graduates in about 600 more breaths, and go into the summer after high school and on to your next great adventure, your next 40 million breaths. Whether you figured out what you want to do in life with your previous 40 million breaths or you figure it out in the next 40 million, my advice for you is as follows. Number one, move forward each day with awe and not expectation. Advocate for yourself and take responsibility for your own success or your own failure. Be kind, quick to forgive, and show respect to everyone. Never say, "I can't." Instead, say, "I am presently struggling with." Remember that the grass isn't always greener on the other side. It's greener where you water it. If you don't understand something, ask. Own your mistakes and failures. They are the best lessons life has to teach. Live as if you were to die tomorrow, and learn as if you were to live forever. Gandhi. Listen with more breaths than you use to speak with. Take one conscious breath a day. Thank you all for the incredible amount of love and trust that you have shown me these last 3 years at Vista Ridge. My experiences and memories have forever been shaped and cemented with your wonderful spirit, kind hearts, grace, and empathy. I only hope that I have taught you as much as you have taught me over these last 3 years, and I am thankful for all the breaths that I was blessed to share with each and every one of you. None of them were wasted, in my opinion, because all of them brought us closer together to where we are right now. Now, one last time, breathe in your future, breathe out your past. All right. Up next will be the VRHS choir, choirs, singing "You Are the Music."
Before I present the class of 2016, I need to present the staff that we have at Vista Ridge High School that worked with your son or daughter over a four-year period to celebrate this. So let's give our staff a round of applause for what a great job. Thank you, staff. At this point, what we've all been waiting for, it's my privilege to present the class of 2016. CEO Peter Hiltz and the Board of Education, I am proud and honored to stand before you and verify that these young men and women have fulfilled all requirements to participate in the graduation ceremony. I therefore present to you, Peter Hiltz, the class of 2016.
Mr. Gross, by the authority of the Board of Education and on behalf of all of the educators here and those that have brought these students to this place, I cheerfully and eagerly accept these students as the graduating class of 2016. Go Wolves!
Brian Anthony Romero. Yasmin May Hack. Caitlin Jessica Abbott. Chandler Wayne Abraham. Kaylina Ann Villagomez Acavita. Jonathan Acosta. Cheyenne Grace Alacasas. Felix Raymond Alberti. Nathaniel David Alvarez. Ross Devin Allen. Krisha Mika Angelo. Kayla Rianne Alvarez Poorman. Miriam Ansarian. Greer Anderson.
Mercedes Celeste Apodaca.
Jordan Paige Angermuller.
Emily Grace Arant.
Alexa Apodaca. Brianna Nicole Bader. Delphi Trey Aragon.
Braden Makoa Baker.
Shayla Viviana Atkinson.
Dylan Wade Botzer.
Spencer Bailey.
Reagan Paige Biondo.
Stephen David Bartlett.
Michael Anthony Bowling.
Diego Martin Bernardi.
Jessette Abigail Brock.
Na Bordelay Borte Doku.
Thomas Darren Buckner.
Tyler Ryan Bradle.
Jacob Christopher Uris.
Benjamin Lewis Buckhouse.
Jordan James Carter.
Kenneth Jacob Bullock.
Brooke Alyssa Cast.
Megan Christine Cano.
Ismael Antonio Chavarria Panyawa.
Kelly Alexander Castruita.
Cameron Kathleen Clay.
Keaton Chapone.
Gabrielle Brooke Caldwell.
Rihanna Alexandra Collier.
Josh Kopuk.
Mikkel Laquan Cooks.
Clayton Tyler Crabtree.
Dylan Wayne Cox.
Alyssa Brianna Creighton.
Samuel Patrick Crawford.
Isaiah Curtis Jr.
Kelsey Leanne Cruz.
Joshua Alexander DeRosha.
Jesse Roland Dahlberg.
Roland James Davis III.
Kristen Davis.
Clancy Malone Diot.
London DeGarmo.
Rebecca Rose Diaz.
Shayna Giselle De La Cruz.
Mary Olivia Doherty.
Victoria Elizabeth Delanaire.
Colin Duncan.
Brianna Douglas.
Carter Duthie.
Ronaldo Robles Duran.
Kitana J. Eberhardt.
Emily Taylor Eastman.
Amanda Ashley Elkins.
Lucas James Eddington.
Salvador Estrada.
Ariana Noel Elwin.
Trent Feltner.
Kylie Justine Fager.
Riley Irvin Finney.
Robert Manuel Fernandez Avila.
Cesar Araf Flores.
Alexandra Nicole Flanagan.
Ethan Scott Forrester.
Ben Joshua Ferranda.
Christian Frankie.
Devin Frank.
Bethany Ann Marie Frey.
Sarisa Danae Freeling.
Areli Sari Galvan.
Justin Gadia.
Manuel Alejandro Garcia.
JC Alexis Garcia.
Tristan Ryan Gaston.
Latanya Italia Garza.
Samoya Bela Judice.
Kaylee Elise Gerhardt.
Andrew Charles Gekler.
Haley Victoria Gill.
Lauren Jade Gomez.
Brittany Elise Gizzy.
William Goolsby.
Jacob Roy Goggin.
Brooke Michaela Grossman.
Dominic Luke Stephen Goodine.
Amanda Elise Hamilton.
Danielle Alexis Green.
Carrie Hammett.
Taylor Danielle Gully.
Lauren Michelle Hanna.
Anaya Hale.
Andrew Hardcastle.
Kennedy Noel Hamilton.
Kira Harmonson Coran.
Caitlin Ashley Hancock.
Tatiana Marie Haynes.
Michael Anthony Harrisimowitz. Lauren Helesto.
Courtney Marie Hardy.
Colton Ray Herndon.
Alexis Mackenzie Harrison.
Tristan Hinckley.
Zachary Heidi.
Kaylee Brianne Hollis.
Anthony Hempel.
Dylan Michael Holmes.
Sharon Heredia.
Krista Ann Ionita.
Cheyenne Renee Herrera.
Catherine Ann Janicola.
Olivia Rose Hodnett.
Michaela Marie Jewell.
Tatiana Monique Holloway.
Vanessa Johnson.
Thomas Lee Hunt III.
Jonas Michael Kagerice.
Kendall Ionita.
Brandy Nicole Kirchens.
Sierra Jekyll.
Stephen Klodowski.
Amanda Sue Jiggins.
Paul Anthony Kordick.
David Wayne Jones II.
Gabriel Antonio La Cuesta.
Vincent Kegley.
Fong Lee.
Ryan Jack Kislewski.
Brian Christopher Levenchuk.
Morgan Marie Klunt.
Kelly Lopar.
Nicole May Kramer.
Luis Alfonso Maracho.
Joshua Patrick Laverty.
Madison Paige Malacara.
Chad Keahamadoza Dicey.
Amanda Maria Oriana.
Keegan Michael Lynn. Deidre Marcus. Tara Ann Marie Lowry. Hannah Rebecca Martinez. Jacob Ludke. John William McDowell. Vicente Magellan. Shayla McKaylin Mellon. Christopher Daniel Maldonado. Nathan Paul Meredith. Mackenzie Camille Markwell. David Sun Mitchell. Grace Louise Martinez. Brittany Nicole Moreland.
Leah Taylor Mayer.
Brendan Morgan.
Haley Marie McGuff.
Ashley Danielle Morell.
Lacey Cheyenne Meek.
Sarah Jasmine Najera.
Jennifer Grace Ramiro Mercado.
Antoine Navarez.
Brian Michelle.
Chung B. Nguyen.
Sydney Mitchell.
Simon Rudolph Nillis.
Ariel Havana Morales.
Donovan Christopher Norris.
Joshua Robert Moreno.
Elisabetta Wonka.
Jacob William Morrison.
Kelsey Onsavian.
Shelby Leanne Neighbors.
Max Ufasakta.
Anthony Tajay Nelms.
Samantha Patterson.
Rasan Anthony Newsom.
Rodrigo Perez.
Haley Nicole.
Anthony Michael Peters.
Zachary David Noble.
Hugh Trung Pham.
Jamie O'Canna.
Skyla Cheyenne Pierre.
Kilora Rael Olson.
Reagan Miranda Polwart.
Anna Victoria Osmanovich.
Taylor Simone Potter.
Casey Lee Owens.
Bradley Alexander Carollo.
Roman Pena.
Esperanza Ilana Quintero.
Hannah Noel Perez.
Nathan Samuel Ramirez.
Haley Catherine Peterson.
Diego Ramos Tula Tafuga.
Kimberly Pham.
Josephine Catherine Reddy.
Demarcus Leon Phillips.
Kyle Austin Rice.
Elizabeth Ashley Platt.
Gwendolyn Roberts.
Sydney Lee Poole.
Pamela Naomi Rodriguez.
Bjorn Christian Poulsen.
Joshua James William Royas.
Louis Hiram Kionis.
Reed Rowan.
Aracel Ramirez.
Austin Montgomery Salit.
Michaela Renee Ramos.
Marissa Marie Sanchez.
Julia Marie Ramsey.
Joseph Miguel Sandoval.
Tanner Roods.
Jacqueline Ali Santiago.
Jan Gabriel Rivera Santa.
Shane Philip Santos.
Selena Elaine Robinson.
J- Janellis Akasha Seeley.
Joel Rodriguez.
Stephen Shepard.
Natalie Roman.
Brianna Rain Schumard Crippen.
Brandon James Rose.
Dallin H. Smith.
Megan Ruffalo.
Brianna Angela Soto.
Hunter Sanchez.
Elizabeth Doris Staley.
Destiny Nicole Sanchez.
Theoden Steenmeyer.
Joshua Thomas Santa Maria.
Rebecca Anna Stainer.
Alexandria Maria Santa Stephen.
Vicky Stevens.
Amelia Teresa Schmeyer.
Connor Marcus Stewart.
Jordan Renee Scott.
Jonathan Alden Swartz.
Deja Gabrielle Serna.
Andrew Tennant.
Kale Schumard Crippen.
Lee Tran.
Danye Trishan Smelker Abdullah.
Dylan Philip Trailer.
Allison Snodgrass.
Bettina Asiana Tumblin.
Carissa Ruth Staley.
Jasmine Leilani Turner.
Lucas Arthur Stark.
Jonathan Robert Valencia.
Ricarda Seeger.
Praxi Joseph Vigil.
Hannah Stent.
Emmanuel Nongwe Walker.
Chelsea Danae Stewart.
Anya Catherine Wegner.
Brittany Renee Sutton.
Chance Michael Weiss.
Jordan Sylvester.
Kara Lee Williams.
Tristan Tooker.
Mark Wolf.
Elway Kelly Tubbs.
Joey Andrew York.
Trent Patrick Turbin.
Matthew Unsueda. Wolfgang Sean Van Dusen. Brianna Michelle Dulcinea Vigil. Morgan Lee L. Weber. Courtney Ann Weinman. Kyle West. Jason Patrick Whitehurst. Cambria Joelle Wills. Josie Woods.
At this point, I'd like to introduce our salutatorian, Yasmeen Hack.
Good evening, everyone. I promise to keep this relatively short. But in these last few moments before we are officially done, there is something I'd like to say. High school taught me a lot of things, and I hope each of you learned something important as well. Looking back on these past 4 years, one of the biggest things I've learned, especially this year, is that rejection is okay. For those of you who know me and consistently say how smart I am, it wasn't enough for me this year. I applied to 5 colleges. I got into 1. As fickle as those rejections may seem to some of you, I'm not one to fail academically. Those rejections hurt like hell. It's one of those things that stops you and makes you question who you are and what you've done. It makes you question your worth. If you haven't doubted yourself at least once in your life, I'd call you a damn liar. But these rejections set me on a path that I was actually dreading only a few months ago. Every journey has a reason, even though we may be lost as to what that reason is. So my message to each of you is to get rejected, but don't dwell in it. Throw your success in rejection's face. After all, Maya Angelou once said, "You alone are enough. You have nothing to prove to anybody." Congratulations, class of 2016. At this time, will faculty please form their exit line? Now, one last time as a class, will you all please stand with me as we perform the turning of the tassels? This movement signifies our official transfer from students to graduates. Join me with your right hand in moving your tassel from the right to the left. Here's to you, class of 2016. We did it!